decided to stay out of my bathroom and just lay in my bed and talk because I think I feel more comfortable. Had a really fun weekend, super busy. We went to the feast here in Little Italy, such a good time. We went Friday and the weather kind of sucked, so we only stayed for a little bit and then we came home. Saturday, my husband DJ'd a party and Kayvon and I went to our big school like kickoff. That was really fun. They had all kinds of stuff there. I can't even tell you, just so much stuff, and it was just fun. We were there for a while. Then we went over to the farm because I can't keep this kid away from the farm. And then he wanted to ride the RTA. He just wanted to ride the bus. So we took a ride on the bus and we literally like went around the corner kind of and like down the road. So that was our Saturday. And then we went back down to the feast for the grown-up night, which was fun. I had a little bit too much fun. Then Sunday, what did we do Sunday? I think we went to breakfast and then the girls had a volleyball game. Then we took the truck out for a ride. Oh yeah, my husband bought a truck. Yes, he got rid of our other truck and now he got a pickup truck. So now we, instead of a white Expedition, now we have a white F-150, Ford, I don't know. Pretty cool, I like it. He loves it, he's in love with it. My son calls it his monster truck, so that's awesome. And then Sunday, oh, we went to the carnival over here. It's like our last thing that we have for our community before the kids start school. Too bad that the kids started school before the actual for the actual carnival. So it's crazy this year. Just school started way too early. So it was fun. We like to go see a band up there called Shout, and they're really a good time. I actually did not even watch the band because I was busy with Kayvon walking around and he was riding rides and stuff. Anyway, so that's what we did. And it was fun. Very long weekend. I'm exhausted. Today, of course, I'm just exhausted. But I have to say, I don't know how many people had grandparents, like a close relationship with their grand. I mean, I know everyone has grandparents, duh. But who had a close relationship with their grandparents? I feel bad because my girls really didn't have a very close relationship with their grandparents. I mean, they're probably closest with, kind of close with my father-in-law, and they're pretty close with my mother-in-law and my other father-in-law, but they live in Alabama. But they do come visit quite often, but they definitely weren't that close with my mom. My brothers and I, we were really close with our grandparents. I was super close with my mom's parents, and I was pretty close with my brother's grandparents. They were super close with them, but that was an Italian family, and we had like Sunday dinner, and it was like every Sunday, no matter what, and it was just awesome. Now that I think about it, it was awesome, and I feel bad that my kids don't really get to experience that, but just the Sunday dinners and like just being together with everybody, I feel bad that they are missing out. So I definitely don't want my grandkids to feel like that with me. I want them to still come over and visit me and have fun with me and know that like I'll have dinner or breakfast or whatever, you know, that they want. I feel bad that my kids didn't get to grow up with that, like the Italian way that we grew up. Even though I'm not Italian, my brothers are, and I was raised Italian. It was just the Sunday dinner, the family, the closeness that they have and the tradition, and we just don't have that. And I, as much as I want to start doing it, it's hard to start a tradition, you know, it's just hard. But I don't know, I guess it's never too late. I have a sparkly in my eye, I see. But I don't know, I loved it. And what made me start thinking about it was when I was at the carnival last night. There was a gentleman there and he works there. I've seen him there probably every year we go. Well, he was sitting down with one of the cops and he had this salad, and it was, I could tell it was just like a little bit of like romaine lettuce and then some look like bigger tomatoes, but there, it was all olive oil in there. And it just reminded me of something that my grandma and them would make. It was always on the table, the tomatoes with the pepper and the olive oil on them. And we just ate it like a salad. Well, he was just so cute. And I was like, oh, are you guys selling that salad? And he was like, no. And then the cop was like, oh, he said, these are from his garden. He grew them. And I said, oh my gosh, they look delicious. And with that, he just stuck his fork in it and handed it to me. Like he's known me forever. And it just reminded me of just my family and the way they were always trying to feed us. And, you know, just, it was just like a, I don't know. It's just so hard to explain. If you weren't brought up in that kind of family environment, it's hard to explain just how they were. They always want to feed you. They always like are just, I don't know. It's just hard to explain, but it was great, you know, even though, well, whatever, but it was great. It was a great way to be brought up in that kind of family. So I kind of wish that my girls were able to be brought up like that. But anyway, it's here nor there. We can't go back on, you know, relationships with grandparents and what have you. So, but I hope everybody had a good weekend, and I hope that everybody has a good week. I have a pretty busy week. I was pretty busy this morning. Kind of a little bit busy tomorrow. Then my brother comes in Wednesday, and then after that we just have, you know, it's just going to be fun. So I can't wait. I'm excited. I need the time, just brother sister time. I need that right now. So I don't know. I don't really have a subject to talk about today. I just am tired and I'm lazy kind of a little bit, but I'll show you pictures from my fun weekend because it's never a dull moment, you know. So I will definitely show pictures and maybe a little bit of video, and that's about it. So we're not going to see Kayvon tonight because he already fell asleep. So I guess I won't have my mommy or done because he fell asleep. So I will just say bye and see you tomorrow. Have a good night.